My name is Gustavo Herrera, pizza chef of Rancho Cucamonga, store 206. Today I want to make epic and barbecue chicken pizza and margarita pizza. Let's begin. The temperature is 65 to 70 degrees. Let me show you. Now it's 65. That's perfect. Okay. Put up the dough in the flour. Put the flour in the table. And I make a perfect donut. 3/4 inch. Now, take it out there in the middle. Put the nickels in the bottom and stretch 13 inches, strip 13 inches again, and toss together 2 times. On the table. Now, put 1 ounce of delicious barbecue sauce. Spread the sauce to the base of the rim. The next ingredient is smoked Gouda cheese, 1/5. 1 cup of cherry mozzarella. The next ingredient is red onion rings, 1 ounce. And the last ingredient is 3 ounces of barbecue chicken. I put ingredients in all pizza. So I take my 4 seconds for no eyelashes in the rim and no sauce. And this is perfect. Put it in the oven now. Okay, this is my slight chance for check the spec of the pizza. It's perfect. Put in the oven. Now I make the margarita pizza. 1/2 ounce of extra virgin olive oil. 1/2 ounce the olive oil in all thin crust. Why? No food ingredients in the edges, the pizza is burned in the edges. Next ingredients is 3 ounces of delicious Neapolitan sauce. Put the old sauce in the edges too. My next ingredients is 4 ounces of fresh mozzarella. And I put 1/2 cup of shredded mozzarella. My last ingredient is 2 tablespoons of grated parmesan. I check the sauce on the edges of pizza. That's fine. Put in the oven. Now, let me show you my temperature of my pizza oven. And the bottom is 500 degrees, And the up is 525, 550 degrees. This is perfect. The temperature is perfect. That's fine. I'm gonna show you the thin crust pizza. Put in the flour. Take it out of the middle. And pizza. Stretch to 10 inches. Put a rope pin in the middle. Up, down. Again, up and down. Put on the pizza table and put in the oven. I cook for 15 seconds on one side and 50 seconds on the other side. And that's it. Ready? Take it out. Put in the pizza table and rolling of thin crust. The size is perfect. Okay, the pizza's that ready. Take it out. My thin crust, they're ready too. Okay. I cut it in the 6 pieces. Remember, cut plate or cut food. Now, I put 1/2 ounce of barbecue sauce. And 1/2 tablespoon of cilantro. Basil, 22 to 24 strips, and then margherita pizza. And this is the pizza. Perfect. Thank you.